when Wall Street, as a result of their greed and recklessness, crashed, they came running to the Congress and begging us to bail them out. Now it is their turn to help bail out the middle.